I'm Melissa Sardelli, and here's a look at the stories trending on WPRI.com today, Tuesday, October 4th. A dog is shot during a home invasion in Providence. Police say just before midnight on Monday, two armed men smashed their way into a Manton Avenue duplex and began opening fire in the living room. A person living there managed to avoid the bullets, jumping out a window to escape, but the pet pit bull was wounded by the gunfire. No word on the dog's condition or a motive of the shooting. The Northwest Mobile Newsroom is in Johnston now at the scene of a serious late-night crash. It happened just before 11 last night on Plainfield Pike, west of 295, when this Saturn rolled over and hit a tree. Eyewitnesses tell us the driver was pinned inside the car, and crews had to use the jaws of life. Today, there's no word on the victim's injuries or a cause of the crash. And a warning to former Borders customers, the defunct bookstore chain Borders has agreed to sell its customers' information to Barnes & Noble. The sale is part of Borders' bankruptcy deal. Customers can opt out if they do not want their information sold. Borders plans to send emails to all of their customers with more details. And prosecutors are seeking charges against a pair of state employees for opening a public pool in which a woman had drowned and her body went unnoticed for days. The employees won't be charged with the accidental death of Marie Joseph, but for allowing the Fall River pool to be open in unsafe conditions. And for all of your up-to-the-minute online news and weather, stay with WPRI.com. Thanks for watching.